Hey everybody and welcome back to my kitchen. Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to try something new that I've been wanting to try for a while now. And it is this item right here. Have you guys ever tried that? I'm going to try today and see how it is because I'm trying to get more away from that and do a little bit more decaf. Like a lot of people, I am pretty hooked on coffee. I do half caf already, but I would like to see what it's like for a while to not have any caffeine and see if that helps at all and how I feel. And so I saw this product and I decided to try it. And so let's make it and see how it is. So there it is again. And you open up the box and it has, you know, like what they're like tea bags, you know. And I've already opened one. And so it actually comes like a tea bag. And I'm going to use my clear mug so that you can see the color of the tea when it's done. So we're putting boiling water in here. It says about 8 ounces, so that's probably about right. And then it says to dunk it several times at the very beginning. And you can see that color is definitely taking shape there right away. Dunk the bag several times in the beginning for the best brew. And then it says use 2 for a stronger brew in a larger mug. So, okay, so I'm dunking it a couple times. Now I'm going to let it sit here for 5 minutes. All right, so it's done steeping, and you can see that color. That is pretty dark, isn't it? All right, I'm going to put a little bit of agave in there. I do use some sweetener. I think I just put too much agave in there. Okay. Okay, the moment of truth. Okay. Let's give that a second. It's a little hot. So, you know, when you drink coffee, it's normally not like excruciatingly hot in order to get the best flavor. Okay, that's not too bad. I mean, you know, I'm trying not to like think of my Starbucks coffee in my hand right now, but it's remarkably like coffee, actually. I did over-sweeten it just a little bit. That's actually very good. You totally feel like you're drinking coffee. I mean, there's definitely no question about it. You definitely feel that you're having a cup of coffee. So again, I would definitely give this major thumbs up here. Okay, so this is the dandelion dark roast with the chicory, dandelion, and I'm not sure, Ramon's. How do you say that? And there are the ingredients right there. So pretty good, right? And I get things from Thrive Market, and that's where I got this. They've got a lot of other flavors too that I'm definitely going to try. Okay, so giving it a thumbs up. And I'm gonna go and finish my cup of Teeccino and relax before I have to work again. So I hope you all are doing well and staying healthy and getting ready to enjoy your summer. So take care.